skater, representing Sweden, Helene Pettersson.
Thank you.
marks for technical merit for Helene Pedersen, 4.6, 4.5, 4.5, 4.6, 4.4, 4.4, 4.5, 4.5, and 4.5. And now her marks for artistic impression, 4.5, 4.5, 4.5, 4.4, 4.4, 4.3, 4.2, 4.4, and 4.4. Thank you. Our next skater representing Spain, Sandra Ascoda. The marks for technical merit for Sandra Escoda, 4.2, 4.2, 4.1, 4.0, 4.0, 4.2, 4.2, 4.0, and 4.0. And now the marks for artistic impression, 4.3, 4.2, 4.3, 4.0, 4.1, 4.2, 3.9, 4.1, and 4.1. Thank you. And now representing Italy, Beatrice Gelmini. There's flowers on the ice, please. The marks for technical merit for Beatrice Gelmini, 4.5, 4.7, 4.5, 4.7, 4.6, 4.6, 4.4, 4.6, and 4.6. And now the marks for artistic impression, 4.4, 4.7, 4.6, 4.7, 4.6, 4.5, 4.5, 4.6, and 4.6. Our next skater, representing Finland, Elina Hanninen.
Thank you.
marks for technical merit for Elena Hannanen. 4.3, 4.4, 4.4, 4.4, 4.1, 4.3, 3.8, 4.2, and 4.2. Her marks for artistic impression, 4.3, 4.4, 4.5, 4.5, 4.2, 4.3, 4.1, 4.2, and 4.3. Thank you. Representing the Republic of Korea, Hong Yi.
Thank you.
Remarks for technical merit for Hung Yi, 4.3, 4.3, 4.3, 4.1, 4.1, 4.3, 3.5, 4.1, and 4.1. And now her marks for artistic impression, 4.2, 4.3, 4.1, 4.1, 3.8, 4.1, 3.5, 4.0, and 4.0. Thank you. Our next skater representing Austria, Ivan Porconi. technical merit for Yvonne Porcorni. 4.2, 4.4, 4.7, 4.7, 4.1, 4.3, 3.7, 4.5, 4.3. And now the marks for artistic impression. 4.1, 4.3, 4.6, 4.6, 4.1, 4.2, 4.0, 4.5, and 4.30. Thank you. Yugoslavia, Jelika Sizmeja.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, for those of you who may have noticed that there are only five skaters in this group, we would report that Tamara Teglasi from Hungary had to withdraw because of an injury. Thank you. Cismesia, 4.4, 4.5, 4.7, 4.6, 4.5, 4.6, 4.5, 4.5, 4.3. And now the marks for artistic impression, 4.4, 4.4, 4.7, 4.5, 4.3, 4.4, 4.4, 4.3, I'm sorry, judge number 7's mark was 4.0, 4.3, 4.2, thank you. Representing Czechoslovakia, Iveta Varlova.
Thank you.
for technical merit for Iveta Vorolova. 4.8, 4.8, 4.7, 4.7, 4.6, 4.5, 4.4, 4.6, 4.6. And now the marks for artistic impression. 4.9, 4.8, 4.8, 4.9, 4.4, 4.5, 4.3, 4.5, and 4.5. Thank you. Representing France, Agnes Gasselin. for technical merit for Agnes Gosselinar, 5.0, 4.9, 4.9, 5.0, 5.0, 4.7, 4.6, 4.8, and 4.8. Her marks for artistic impression, 4.9, 4.7, 4.8, 4.9, 4.9, 4.5, 4.4, 4.6, and 4.7. Thank you. And now, representing Australia, Tracy Lee Brooke. Thank you. technical merit for Tracy Lee Brook. 4.3, 4.4, 4.5, 4.5, 4.8, 4.5, 4.5, 4.4, 4.5. And now the marks for artistic impression. 4.4, 4.5, 4.4, 4.6, 4.8, 4.4, 4.6, 4.6, and 4.5. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, before we introduce our next skater, our technical representative asked me to announce that we will be reconditioning the ice following the next program, and that we would like to have you return to your seats by exactly 7:10. Thank you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, representing Switzerland, Claudia Villiger.
Thank you.
The marks for technical merit for Claudia Villiger, 4.6, 4.8, 4.7, 4.8, 5.1, 4.7, 4.5, 4.9, and 4.7. And her marks for artistic impression, 4.7, 4.9, 4.9, 4.9, 5.1, 4.6, 4.5, 5.0, and 5.0. Thank you. Representing Japan, Midori Ito.
Thank you.
marks for technical merit for Midori Ito. 5.7. technical merit for Joanne Conway. 5.1, 5.1, 5.2, 5.2, 5.2, 5.2, 5.0, 5.0, and 5.0. And now the marks for artistic impression. 5.2, 5.2, 5.2, 5.2, 5.2, 5.2, 5.3, 5.2, and 5.2. Thank you. Our next skater, representing the Federal Republic of Germany, Suzanne Bescher. Thank you. for technical merit for Suzanne Bescher. 4.9, 4.9, 5.1, 5.0, 5.2, 4.9, 4.9, 5.0, 4.5. And now the marks for artistic impression. 5.0, 4.9, 5.2, 5.0, 5.1, 4.8, 5.0, 5.0, and 4.6. Thank you. The next skater representing the Union of Soviet Socialist Republics, Anna Kondrashova.
Thank you.
technical merit for Anna Kondrashova. 5.3, 5.2, 5.5, 5.6, 5.5, 5.4, 5.3, 5.4, and 5.4. And now the marks for artistic expression, 5.3, 5.4, 5.6, 5.7, 5.7, 5.4, 5.6, 5.6, and 5.7. Thank you. The next skater, representing the United States, Jill Trenary.
Thank you.
critical merit for Jill Trenary are 5.8, 5.7, 5.7, 5.8, 5.7, 5.6, 5.7, 5.5. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. Judge number 7 is 5.5. 5.6, 5.6. And now the marks for artistic impression. 5.8, 5.8, 5.7, 5.7, 5.7, 5.6, 5.7, 5.6, and 5.7. Representing Canada, Patricia Smith.
Thank you.
marks for technical merit for Patricia Schmidt. 5.0, 4.9, 4.8, 4.9, 5.2, 4.9, 4.8, 4.8, 4.4. Her marks for artistic impression, 5.0, 4.8, 4.8, 4.9, 5.3, 4.9, 4.8, 5.0, 4.7. Thank you. Our next skater, representing the Federal Republic of Germany, Claudia Leistner. Thank you. marks for technical merit for Claudia Leistner are 5.5, 5.4, 5.5, 5.5, 5.5, 5.3, 5.5, 5.4, and 5.4. And now the marks for artistic impression, 5.5, 5.4, 5.4, 5.5, 5.5, 5.2, 5.6, 5.4, and 5.3. Thank you. And now, representing the Union of Soviet Socialist Republics, Kira Ivanova.
Thank you.
marks for technical merit for Kira Ivanov.
Thank you.
5.7 and 5.6. Thank you. Representing Canada, Elizabeth Manley. The marks for technical merit for Elizabeth Manley, 5.6, 5.5, 5.3, 5.4, 5.6, 5.0, 5.5, 5.7, and 5.3. And now the marks for artistic impression, 5.7, 5.5, 5.5, 5.6, 5.6, 5.4, 5.8, 5.6, and 5.7. Thank you. Thank you. MSR. 5.9, 5.7, 5.8, 5.7, 5.8, 5.8, 5.8, 5.7, and 5.7. And now the marks for artistic impression. 5.9, 5.7, 5.7, 5.8, 5.8, 5.8, 5.7, 5.8, and 5.8. Thank you.
Thank you.
marks for technical merit for Katharina Witt. 5.7. And now her marks for artistic impression. 5.9, 5.9, 6.0, 5.9, 5.9, 5.7, 5.8, 5.9, and 5.9. Thank you. Ceremony for the Ladies Figure Skating Championship. Ladies and gentlemen, we now present the 1987 Lady World Figure Skating Champion and the winner of the gold medal, Katharina Witt from the German Democratic Republic. Championship medals will be awarded by Dr. Elmer Tertek, the ISU representative, and he will be accompanied by Mrs. Sherry Addison, co-chairman of the organizing committee, the referee, Mr. Donald H. Gilchrist, and Mr. Jurg Wilhelm, the assistant referee. of the three medalists will be raised while the national anthem of the champion will be played. Please stand with these splendid athletes and share for a moment their pride and their achievement. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes the victory ceremony of the Ladies Figure Skating Championship.